on some real murder shit, eh? I'm telling you, man. Any nigga that ever looked at me wrong owes me money or ever said any jealous bullshit about me is fucking dead. You understand what the fuck I'm saying, eh? They're fucking dead, man. I don't give a fuck about nothing, man.
Niggas claim they gang, but they was never on that block.
It's Lee, nigga.
Niggas claim they gang, but they was never on that block. Little bitch ass niggas keep on talking to them cops. We put switching on them Glocks. This a shakedown. I lost my brother to the streets. It made me break down. Lil Lee got the fatty. She gon' make me get off. Riding on his dick. I said you better not get off. Top it with like 50 rounds and blow your shit off. Trapping on the block. I had to get this shit off. Banging on these niggas. They like Rico when he died. Ain't you tired of niggas dying? It's like 60 homicides. Clap, 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 tap, tap, clap. Brody got some ARs and the Glocks in the back. Close that back door. Niggas better watch they back. His little stupid ass got fried bullet holes up in the head. You supposed to be my homie. How the fuck you let them talk about me? If he talking shit, his ass won't even get to walk up by me. Watch your back. Yeah, these niggas, they keep getting strange. Came a long way from dollar bills and some container change. Peekaboo, man, his bitches took a peek at you. Stepping in some black and yellow Jordans, they like Pikachu. Said that he got dizzy in 10 minutes, that's what that Pika do. That's what that Pika do. Stepping in some, just like Pikachu. Stepping in some black and yellow Jordans, like Pikachu.